Other news tonight, the University of Pennsylvania is making a big money pledge to help keep local students safe and healthy. Today, Penn announced it will give $100 million to the School District of Philadelphia over the next 10 years. And that money will go towards getting rid of health hazards in school buildings, including asbestos and lead. The university president says nothing is more important than the health and welfare of our children.